So you're currently looking at a moth from Mexico, which can be very common and even almost a pest species in some seasons. It's the Paradyrphia semirosea from Mexico, a rather wonderful moth. I reared them on oak last year. Currently it's doing a thread pose, which means it's showing its red abdomen, which has warning colors actually. I hope it will stop doing the thread pose now, because I want to film its natural position as well. Now there we go. It's settling down and stopping the thread pose. There we go. It's a wonderful species, isn't it? Thanks for watching.